Wes Craven movie franchise of the same name. In this game, players can play up to four players and obtain items that can turn them into a team of super teenagers in order to even the odds against the murderous boogeyman, Freddy Krueger himself. Another game considered decent is Town and Country Surf the Signs, where gamers play as four trademark characters of the company, such as Tiki Man, Thrilla Gorilla, Joe Cool, and Cool Cat. The developers of the game did a great job with the designs of the beach area, such as street skating and the waves as well. The game's characters resemble the mascots very well too. They are known as Da Boys. The music of the game fits the whole setting taking place on the beach, most likely places like Hawaii, Venice Beach, whatever you like. True Lies for the Super NES and Sega Genesis might also be right up the alley of decent LJN games. True Lies.